Guys, my second channel, W Creations, is no longer available. So, I made a new second channel. It's called Mythical Creatures Movie Official, where we do mythical creature shorts and other properties. Don't forget to subscribe to it, and hit that bell so you can get notifications when a video comes up.
Oh, hey, Spikezilla. Hey, Wingo. What do you need? Nothing too much. Did you see the beginning? Yeah, I did. W Studios made an announcement about making a Mythical Creature Movie YouTube channel. Yeah, I saw that. That's very awesome. I know, he said we're gonna make Mythical Creature stuff on that channel. Like shorts, sometimes animations. It's gonna be great, don't you think? Yeah. By the way, I'm very busy.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm busy myself too. I'm just sitting here, doing nothing. Yeah, I see. Well, gotta do my stuff. See you later.
See you later.
Peace and quiet again. Can't believe he actually made a Mythical Creatures Movie YouTube channel. How exciting would that be? I'm tired.
Oh, Raymond Marriage! What? Oh, hey, mate. Sorry that I scared you.
No way. No way that cannot be you.
What do you mean, man? I'm just sitting here, saying hello, then you decide to scream like a baby.
What are you trying to say, mate?
Stop glitching now, mate. Just say my name.
You're Arts and Crafters!
Yes, of course I'm Arts and Crafters, mate. Nice to be seeing you again.
You're the sock puppet that has been gone since, like, springtime.
Yeah, and there's a reason for that, mate.
Why?
Because of your stupid bear friend.
What? My stupid bear friend?
Yeah, he's purple. And has a yellow eye. Has giant claws. And he attacked me. He was in the bathroom. And I did not even know it, mate.
That's Ursa. Ursa, that's his name.
Ursa who?
Ursa Major. Is his last name.
Ursa Major. I never heard that name before, mate. Thank you for letting me know.
So he attacked you.
Yep.
Then what happened to you after that?
Well. Back in April of 2019, me and Ursa were arguing after I was in the bathroom while he was taking a bath. He started to attack me and slam me to the floor. After he slammed me to the floor, he got up and told me to teach myself a lesson. Then he walked off. Then I started to get up myself. I checked for any bruises. Luckily, I was fine. Then I decided myself I should not mess with this bear anymore. And then, that means myself, I should not join the Mythical Creatures movie any longer. Then, I just walked away. And that's what happened to me, mate.
Oh, wow. A lot of people thought you were gone from the show entirely.
Oh, no, I wasn't, mate. I just walked away. Just like that.
Alright, so... Glad that you're back, but what do you want to say now?
I am so sorry for leaving the Mythical Creatures movie for so long.
Yeah, I know. It's been like forever.
Well, I might be gone for a little while, but you know I can always come back, mate.
Yep, definitely.
By the way, can I ask you a favor?
Yeah.
I don't know.
What? How can you not know? You literally said do me a favor.
No, I said do me a favor.
Alright then, what's your favor?
Can you get me... Goodbye.
Hey, wait. Seriously, he made a joke about doing a favor.
I joked you. You don't have to give me a favor, mate.
Art, why? Dude!
Alright, I'm sorry. I just wanted to play jokes, you know.
Alright. That was a good joke, but still, it was not that funny.
Alright. Well, gotta go. See you later, mate.
Alright, goodbye. One day, he'll be part of the family.